Latoya Jackson got fired, but wait till you see this week. She's going to